serious thing about Brexit, Labour, by the looks of things, if we voted Labour in, they'd, to my feeling, they'd go back in the EU, and then we'd be struggling, because it would have been a waste of time of us voting, which we have voted to come out. But Labour want to go back in. Is that right on the Brexit, or can I be corrected on that? Because on the GMTV, is it the Good Morning? That Good Morning, but with Piers Morgan on there, and Piers Morgan really is wanting to know. He is really sticking up for the public here, because he is trying to get answers. And I don't think Labour ain't going to give no answers, but Conservative are strong. But I don't know if she's got any deal yet or anything. But I reckon Theresa May's strong enough for our country. That's my opinion. Opinions are like, you know, them backsides. Everyone's got one. So everyone's entitled to their opinion, because it's a freedom of speech. Again, it's a freedom of speech. And other things is freedom. I mean, certain ways, when we was in the EU, they expected us to look like this, or other things. But we can't change now. We don't have to look like that, to what everyone expects us to look like. We can be different. We can pick different vegetables, I don't know, stuff like that. We can be our own country again. That's how I feel. That's my opinion. Anybody else's opinion may be different. There's other people who want to know why is no deal become, or is there going to be a deal for Brexit? We don't know. Well, I reckon Piers Morgan and them will keep trying to interrogate them, but they just keep going back round in circles. Every time they try, and they just don't know what to say. A lot of them. A lot of these politicians. I just hope Theresa May gets a good deal. Which we deserve a good deal, really, to be truthful. If it weren't for our country being civil and everything, I don't think, and all the things we've done for other countries, and they're not even going to, and they're struggling to give us some sort of deal, the EU, some sort of good deal, because the sort of things we've done for other countries, and what gratitude and thanks do we get is, you're coming out of the EU, so we're going to charge you more for everything, but we want to be our own people again. Is that a crime, though, to be your own people again in England? I don't know. Is it a crime? I don't think it's a crime to want to be your own person again and be able to pick your own vegetables. It may be important to people. They want different bananas, or like different bananas, or different types of vegetables. Certain people, it affects people in different ways. I mean, my way, it's affected me in other ways. And now, because before I thought, because we're still going to be in the EU, everyone's going to expect this from me. But now, you know, I don't have to give that out to expect that from me. I don't have to look like that. I don't have to act like the last person. I can behave myself. I don't need to be bad like that. I mean, the last person, he had to keep defending himself. What was all that about? So, and no, I don't want any of that. But we do need some sort of closure with this Brexit. We do. We need to know, is there going to be a good deal? But we don't want Labour in, because Labour, by the looks of things, want to giving up straight away before we've crossed over the fucking, before we've gone halfway. And then, come on, we're not even coming out yet. I thought this country was, when we said it, we got it done. And we said we was coming out of the EU. So why was there some sort of, and an ahhing, because if we can't get no deal, we could go back into the EU. But no, it's not going to happen like that. That's the impression I got. I may have been looking at it wrong, I might have been reading beyond the lines a bit different, or was I? But that's my opinion. That people are just, they're making it a little bit harder for Theresa May to pick a deal. That's my opinion. Anybody else can give the comments down below, and you can subscribe to Steve Gillie. Steve Gillie, the personal man, because it's going to get very personal soon on all the subjects that are going off, and even in this cranky house, it's going to get personal. But with this EU, I know it's politics. Some people don't like politics, but you got to face it. We are coming out of the EU, so. Different countries, if you don't like it, go back out of our country. I'm not being rude or anything, but and then go to another country and work then, if you don't like our country and the way the rules are going to be when we come out of the EU. Simple. Bye for now.